Why do we taste concrete compressive strength after 28 days? This is the question in everybody's mind. Strength of concrete is generally tested after 28 days as concrete cube strength or concrete cylinder strength. To know the reason for testing concrete strength after 28 days, then stay tuned with this video up to the end, and it is really appreciable if you like this video and subscribe my channel. Let's learn something. Concrete gains strength with time after casting. It takes much time for concrete to gain 100% strength, and the time for same is still unknown. We generally test the concrete at the ages, which are multiplies of the 7. They are representing 1st, 2nd and the 4 weeks respectively. The rate of gain of concrete compressive strength is higher during the first 28 days of casting, and then it slows down. Generally, we see that the concrete gains 16% strength in 1 day, 40% in 3 days, 65% in 7 days, 90% in 14 days and 99% strength in 28 days. Thus, it is clear that concrete gains its strength rapidly in the initial days after casting, as example 90% in only 14 days. When its strength have reached 99% in 28 days, still concrete continues to gain strength after that period, but that rate of gain in compressive strength is very less compared to that 28 days. After 14 days of casting concrete gains only 9% in next 14 days, so rate of gain of strength decreases. We have no clear idea up to when the concrete gains the strength, 1 year or 2 year, but it is assumed that concrete may gain its final strength after 1 year. So since the concrete strength is 99% at 28 days, it's almost close to its final strength. Thus, we rely upon the results of compressive strength test after 28 days and use this strength as the base for our design and evaluation. Though there are also some rapid method of testing concrete compressive strength, which gives relation between rapid test methods and 28 day strength. This rapid test is done where time is limited for construction and strength of structural member must be known to carry out further construction work. So dear friends, this is all about why we test concrete compressive strength after 28 days. Let's meet with another video with new topic and fresh knowledge. Till then, goodbye and take care.